Just doing a little tippy upgrade. Good man, how are you? Good luck with that. I assume you've got a hard drive for it or a Satan. Yeah, that'll work. This is the current game of the monthly high score contest on Atari Age. Hopefully my mic's not picking up the speaker too much. Okay, I have no inputs. Ah, that's fine. Thank you. Yeah, you can get a higher score by shooting a whole bunch of stuff, but I end up getting killed when I shoot too much stuff. So. Right there. My tea resupply had arrived. Probably my high scores there, right there, so. Someone I've seen got over 50,000 in this game, so. It's like the satellites get you more points than the rocks. The rocks are like 50. Satellites are 100. So you shoot a lot of satellites. Look like you get anything for the first game was super easy, and this one's super hard. Send you a board, you can build your own. All you need is some DP9s and some diodes. Yeah. There we go. That was better. Still not as good as last game, though. Because I didn't lose any ships that game, so I got an extra 2,000 points. I'm just getting the floor wiped with me. Do better than that. Good. Oh, cheap.
Yellow shift.
That's much better. Yeah, I don't know. Maybe it's something I'm doing wrong. But that was a way better score. I need to read the manual, I guess. I have the manual here somewhere. The real electric lab, huh? Is there a fake electric lab that was making people think it was you? Let's see what the manual says. Some dark, the proper one. That's no good. I thought that was you. You were on here before, is that? Okay. Shit. Blah, blah, blah. Satellites. All right, so enemy ships 500 points, large meteor is 50 points, medium meteor is 75 points, small meteor is 100 points. Purple satellites are 150 points. Any red meteor loses you 150 points, so I keep shooting those. That's my problem. And you get 2,000 points every time you get it past the ship. Aha! Well, that changes my tactics. So every time that you launch a purple satellite through his defenses and through the other side, you get 2,000 points. This one seems very aggressive. That got me 2,000 points. I Always helps if you read the manual, I would say. Then I don't do it. Gave him 2,000 points. Don't get as many points for doing that. Go. Don't shoot there. Alright, give me some satellites, guys. There we go. me right in the spaceship. Oh. I win. That was way better. I might even have the high score of the contest. Bam. So you said the TI volume isn't high enough? It's okay. It was overdriven before, so I turned it down a little bit. So. I was playing some really obnoxiously loud games before. Crossfire. The only game Sierra Online made for the TI. Oh. Forget that you move when you fire, too. Game's kind of like Zero Zap. Oh. Oh, nice. I'll have to find that. Not good at this game. Need to get better. I can't just sit still. Crossfire by a Sierra Online. The weird part is you gotta like move and shoot at the same time. Still not very good. Never played this one as when I was younger, so never got a chance to get any good at it. Better. My hard part lately is having time to play. It's just been really busy with my new job, so. Let's see, what else should I play? Remember, D Station is a one player game, too. That's one. It's like the I'm gonna try using the keyboard and see if that works better. Not really. All right, man. Good to see you. One on top. I think it was because I shot it just the last second. This game is pretty repetitive. Definitely. I want to play level 2. That game's getting to be repetitive, and I'm gonna... Yeah, it'd be good as like a missile command game. I actually wrote a mouse version of the missile command game from Extended Basic. I need to adapt it to the Tippy mouse. See if they have it on here.
I certainly hope you know what you're doing.
Tight. Nope, not on there. A little program written in Extended Basic. You can type in airport code and it'll show you the weather. Portland. Rainy. Like I just did. Yep. That's what I did. Those are educational, the ET wounds. Yeah, there's Flappy Bird. I haven't played Flappy Bird on here. Oh man, I'm sorry to hear that. It was pretty windy though. Nope. Four. That's my high school. One. Yeah, I'm whacking the space bar here. Try it with the joystick. Nope, not as easy with the joystick. Cool bitmap graphics. Uh oh. It's all in France. Later, they just wait and they line up with you. Whoa, that shot came out of nowhere. Assuming I try to land. No idea what that was supposed to be. Thank you. Oh, I see. I'm supposed to make holes. Ah. Ooh. Yep, we sure did. That's a lot of sprites. I think of games I haven't played yet. Going through my old streams to make sure I'm trying not to repeat. Jawbreaker's kind of funny. Another Sierra mine. I'll see what I can do. Actually get my mugs from another company than Cafe Press too, so reasonably priced. Hard to go down and switch levels. Well, because losing gets your teeth knocked out, so. Now that I figured out how to play, I'll do a little better. Like the graphics were smaller so you could have more tears. Greedy. All those. Okay, played all those. Mission Nexus. Shooter, right? Faster. Crash. I see. I go up and down and lower. Again, now that I know what I'm doing. Yeah, that could be a little better. I want to say there's another one that's kind of like River Raid on the Commodore. Just can't remember what it's called. Not much variety to this game. I'll do this all day. What? I don't know what hit me, but it was any game. To fly lower, you can hit things. That's a good enough score. played Neverlander, I think. Yeah, he certainly did. It's really a shame he's not making anything new. Fuel and crashing everything. Every time you crash into something, you lose fuel too. Give me any good if I run out of fuel. I save my fuel for the harder levels. I don't think they do or not. I've never heard any Sid music, and I have a Sid card in here, so. This is all about fuel consumption more than anything else. Oh, wow. So many times I can crash. Crashing into everything. Somebody needs to make a game or something to support the SID card. The only person who's really written anything is Tercy. One more try. Playing that other level of 101 is like nothing. Well, the source code to the player, I think, is available. I just wish that you could take some of the code written for the Commodore that's out there and write some TI-centric SID programs that play the really good music. You know, the stuff in the player is okay, but you know, it is obviously a SID playing it, but it's not the quality of the games and the other music that was available for the Commodore. If I can hit every rock. Yeah, so we could do that, can't we?
I certainly hope you know what you're doing.
That's it.
I certainly hope you know what you're doing.
Oh, is that the extended basic program that he wrote? Nope. That's cool. Yeah, the compute format is the ones that we have the player for. This is that test he wrote.
Certainly hope you know what you're doing.
I want to say SMP. I do like that this works on the tippy. That would have been great. Almost none of these songs take advantage of the bass part of the set either. So for those of you that don't know, I have a SID 99 card in my expansion box here with a SID in it that plays through the TI sound channels. Looking like dinner time, so I am gonna call it. Thanks everybody for joining in the stream, and I'll be back hopefully next week.